It's anti-bullying week in the United Kingdom, but is the UK government standing up to bullying within its highest ranks?
Are you a workplace bully, Home Secretary?
Home Secretary Priti Patel accused of shouting and swearing at staff. A report into those claims found Ms Patel had not always treated civil servants with consideration and respect. On occasion, her behaviour could be described as bullying, and that she had not consistently met the standards of the Ministerial Code of Conduct. Backed into a corner, Ms Patel's response.
The work that I do here in this department and across government is deeply challenging. So if I have upset people, that has been completely unintentional. That was not my intention. And I'm absolutely sorry for any upset that has been associated with that.
Ministers are normally expected to resign if they are found to have broken the ministerial code. But the Prime Minister, Boris Johnson, has rallied behind Ms Patel, insisting he retains full confidence in her. He rejected the findings of the bullying inquiry, prompting the man who wrote the report, Sir Alex Allen, to step down. The Labor opposition seeking to turn the screws on Mr Johnson.
The Prime Minister has said that he loathes bullying. And yet today he has comprehensively failed a test of his leadership when he's had a report on his desk precisely on that issue.
With the UK in a second COVID-19 lockdown heading into Christmas, pressure remains on the government over its handling of the pandemic. Boris Johnson had been attempting to reset his premiership, but his decision to stand behind a key ally threatens to derail that narrative.
Me.
You.
Us. The government.
Forcing some to question the signal it sends about what's acceptable behaviour in the workplace.